300 horsepower out of control. In its path are the boats, cars, trailers and people. It almost jumps clean over a jetty. One man hooking up his boat runs for his life.
And suddenly this boat comes flying across at unbelievable speed, basically launches itself off the top of my trailer, launches off my Amarok.
It happened on Sunday morning in Perth's north. You can see the shock as bystanders realise they're okay. Remarkably, the flying boat hasn't taken anybody out. A ute and a boat trailer collateral damage, both can be replaced.
It wouldn't have been on purpose or anything. You wouldn't want to fly in the air with your boat. No wings on it.
They were very lucky. Both were in shock. It could have turned out so much worse.
Those who were here yesterday say what happened is an accident. The transport authorities are investigating. They're urging boaties to be patient this summer, with long waits expected at boat ramps.
Waiting it out worth it to avoid a repeat of this. Rory Campbell, 7 News.